To say Lonzo struggling with a shot would be an understatement. Among qualified shooters, Lonzo ranks dead last in the NBA in field goal and three-point percentage. He's made half of his shots in just one game this season. We touched on it last week when we were in Boston a little bit about the shooting struggles. You got to hang out with him. Are we making too much of it?
I think so. I think, you know, we all need time on this kid. You know, he's a young kid dealing with a lot of pressure. You're the face of the Los Angeles Lakers. Supposed to be the next Magic Johnson, Jason Kidd.
Whoa.
That's a lot. That's a lot for a kid to deal with. And as Jalen said before the tape, let this kid live. Let him live.
Let him live.
I mean, but to whom much is given, much is expected. You're the face of the franchise. They expect for you to be, you know, stellar every single night, even though that doesn't happen. I just think the kid's going to be fine. It's just going to take a lot of time. He's got to make some adjustments with his game, with his shot. How can he get that shot off? How can he create the space that he needs? He's a tall kid. So he's going to have to make adjustments that he never had to make. How soon he'll do that, we'll have to see.
Give him a year. Give him 2 or 3 years. People forget Jason Kidd struggled too. I mean, his numbers right now are better than Jason Kidd's as a rookie. People forget Jason Kidd shot 36 or 38%.
Jalen, it's okay.
Averaged.
It's okay.
6 or 7.
It's okay, buddy.
What's happening?
Rebounds.
Right?
Listen, let's just okay. Go back to the numbers. Okay. I mean, he probably had more effect on the game. Played a little harder, was a better defender. But Jason Kidd, do you know he only averaged double figures assists 3 times in his career?
I mean, did we not make the joke we called him Ace and Kidd because he had no J?
You know, I had to go back and
look
at
this. That was the joke, right?
Early
give him
on.
A few years. He's young.
I agree.
A few years.
So you got to give him
still like the kid.
Are we making
like
a big deal of Lonzo's shooting struggles?
Only because he's in Los Angeles.
Here we go.
Big market. Everything's going to be magnified. He's in Los Angeles. If he was in Philly, would we be talking about this? If he was in Dallas, would we be talking about this?
Okay. Probably so.
Yeah, I mean, yes. Is his dad still his dad?
Yeah.
All right,
still,
then. So yes.
I mean, it's going to be magnified being here in L.A., though.
It is going to be magnified. And the thing is, like, the expectations have gotten so high from everyone except him. That's why I'm trying to do my best to temper these expectations. Even Mr. Big Shot said, look forward to seeing your number up there.
Yeah.
Magic said it. His dad said he was the greatest player in the world while he was in college.
Check this out. Hey, look,
and
look, Kevin Martin averaged 25, same shot.
Kevin Martin was
Kevin
the shooting guard.
Same shot, though. No matter if you're a shooting guard, same
Kevin
shot.
Martin got buckets, boy.
Here's the thing. You mentioned Jason Kidd a couple of times. They played a lot different. A lot of people keep doing this comparison. Jason Kidd was stronger. He played with a better pace and tempo. He was a lot tougher and more aggressive. He was a lockdown defender that would just take the ball from you. His hands were so strong. So to me, that's where I don't like the comparison,
right.
Beyond just statistics.
Can I ask you this? Because I know you hate how much has been put on him. But from everything we see, he seems so chill,
mellow.
None of this has anything to do with him because he didn't make this hype
machine.
So that being said,
that's why I'm
do you see
for.
Enough from him to say, you know what, if any kid can get through this, he'll be fine.
Can I say something people haven't said? He's having a really good season.
It's not affecting him at all. You can see his
he's
demeanor.
He's having a really good season.
You can throw tomatoes, oranges on him. It's not affecting him at all.
You know what they can do
Wait,
to help
can
him?
We?
I mean, I'm
Weird.
Serious. It's like you're getting booed on stage and you,
I mean, he got
you,
booed
stand, you stand there. You stand there and you bow like you know, it doesn't faze you. He'll be fine. He'll work his way through this.
Absolutely. Brother getting arrested in China, he's dealing with a lot as a rookie. Mm-hmm. A lot comes with being a professional athlete.
Kid got a great demeanor, man. I was very impressed in interviewing him. He's going to be all right, man.
Got these interviews going.
Be all right.
Got him going.
He's had a triple-double already.
Right.
Youngest
seven.
How about this? Ben Simmons can't shoot.
Well, we do love
yeah,
Ben
but
Simmons.
He does everything else elite.
That's my point.
Everything else.
That's my point to you. You can look at a guy and be like, he's franchise. Mm-hmm. That's what I see in Ben Simmons.
But
in Lonzo Ball, I see a really good guy that has an opportunity to play a long time in this league.